I think a lot of people are interested in the story of steampunk music.
It's not a genre, it's like an aesthetic that can be applied to many genres of music.
Absolutely. Yeah. Womanizer badge ribbons. They have to tell me that they're awesome. I resisted for a long time calling my music steampunk, but I've always resonated with the steampunk aesthetic, and I've always considered my music an afrofuturistic.
Questioning your identification as steampunk?
No, I'm really surprised that I don't, but I don't.
The look of, you know, having a gear belt with a bunch of tools on it, and at the same time a nice button-up shirt and a cravat.
I'll be damned if I'm going to give up beauty, and I don't think that current popular music really strives for beauty the way that old music did.
The city was war-torn and nearly impassable. I hacked the lovelorn, usually laughable.
Did Justin Bieber kill steampunk?
No.
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 Thank you.